This was a number one hit for him on the R&B charts back in the 50s. It's called Juke.